haven't slept well for ages. I missed my pillow from home.
Read my diary. Oh, entirely unfair that my mother won't let me.
They really shouldn't allow food and drink in the common room. Say is, don't look inside my notebooks.
The sorting hat took ages to sort that poor first year from Upper Hogsfield. Couldn't find a strong enough trait, is my guess. How awkward.
In Transfiguration, I switched to writing ink with flubberware beakers. I thought it to be funny, and it was. To me.
If someone says you have eyes like a demiguise, is that a compliment?
Got called on to read out loud in History of Magic the other day. Stumbled over all the words. I think I even bought bins. That's saying something.
Don't talk to me about humiliation. My broom went up like a bit of flint the other day.
Tried to summon the pepper at dinner last week and dropped a pudding into our prefect's lap.